just wait!
Has he really found a way to surpass an Ascended Saiyan? Is that possible?
He must be bluffing. I mean, what would that make him? Double Ascended?
And this...
What's he doing?
...is to go even further beyond!